Oh, no.
Now, it is a shame when you see these young women out here with tight pants and hot pants on, showing everything God made you, and everything what God made you fall out the pants.
That's right.
And then you parents ready to press charges.
Amen. That's right.
Against boys and old toothless men.
That's right.
Who want to lust after your daughters?
That's right.
Then you put some clothes on them.
That's right.
Bible that's teaches right. God's people. Amen. And the book of John, 1 John,
yes, sir.
Chapter 2, beginning at verse 14.
1 John 2 and verse 14. I have written unto you, fathers,
yes,
because ye have known him that is from the beginning.
Uh-huh.
I have written unto you, young men, because ye are strong.
What?
And the word of God abideth in you, and ye have overcome the wicked one.
Yes.
Love not the world.
You hear that?
Love not the world.
This is for the holy people.
That's right, sir.
Lord, did God the scriptures tell you don't love the world?
Neither the things.
Neither the things
that are in the world.
You walk around with some skin tight jeans showing every little thing you born with.
That's right. That's
why?
Right.
Then you sit with one leg east and one leg west.
Do not prostitute thy daughter.
Do you hear?
In that's Leviticus right. chapter 19 and verse 29.
Do you hear what came from the priesthood?
Do not prostitute thy daughter.
You got your daughter out there with skin tight pants
in
the summertime with shorts on and got her with clothes with her back all out and deep cut necks and all that stuff.
Amen.
You're making her look like a prostitute.
Do not put lipstick on her.
She's right. only 7 to 8 years old.
That's right.
You got lipstick on her. You got her eyebrows on. You got an ankle chain
that's
on her.
Right. That's right.
She just came out your womb and been out for 1 hour. You got someone putting holes in her ears.
That's right.
What's the matter with you, mama?
Amen. Go ahead.
God, don't you have any divine sense this way?
That's right.
The scripture says,
do not prostitute thy daughter.
When you buy clothes for your daughter, you don't try to keep up very foolish style.
Amen.
No, you buy conservative, modest clothing.
Modest apparel, that's right.
Make them look like a decent young girl.
That's right.
Not their body all out.
That's right.
Their body just developing. You got that little bit stuff showing.
Amen.
With just a little halter on.
That's right.
Outside in public.
Go ahead.
Bare naked. That's not God's way.
That's right.
That's right.
Do not prostitute thy daughter.
You allow little boys to come at the house.
That's right.
Talking about a sleepover.
Amen.
That's not God's way. You're prostituting.
That's right.
Let her go out on a date.
That's right.
Talking about sweet 16.
Go ahead.
She'll be a big belly 16.
That's right.
The prostitute.
That's right.
Am I right?
Amen. Excellent.
Go ahead. Listen.
Do not prostitute thy daughter. To cause her to be a whore.
Brought her up.
That's right.
Do you hear that?
That's right.
Do not prostitute thy daughter to cause her.
Do not.
You caused it. That's right.
Do not prostitute thy daughter.
To cause her.
To be a whore.
That's right.
You cause her.
To cause her to be a whore.
To be a hoe.
That's right.
Do you understand?
Amen.
Buy little ankle chains from your daughter. The reason why she want one because her mama got one.
That's right.
Amen.
She see her mama with her ears pierced.
That's right.
She see her mama with a whole little Ziploc bag full of glue and makeup and little cases of tar that you call eyeshadow.
That's right.
Think your eyelashes is thick and there's a bunch of junk caked on it.
Amen.
Oh, I said, well, my man like it. Suppose something happened to you can't wear it.
That's right.
Then what?
That's right.
Then what, sir?
The reason why you want to be like that because the media have influenced you.
That's right. That's it.
So no, we don't put pants.
No.
Our young girls in school not allowed to even take gym with pants on, shorts on. If the school make them a gym suit.
That's right.
And it's a mini skirt none of our children are allowed to wear.
That's right.
Yeah, jump and run with their body covered.
Amen.
Excellent.
That's right.
School don't like it, then we open for fight.
That's right.
Go ahead.
We don't bow to the government.
No.
Government got to bow to God's law.
Amen.
You get what I'm talking?
That's right.
Excellent, sir.
Listen.
Love not the world.
Neither the things
that are in the world.
The parents buying your little girl pants about that long.
Mm-hmm. Amen.
Out of my problem.
Amen.
Pants about that long with a blouse. About that big.
That's right.
That's right.
My Lord, my Lord.
Shame.
A mother and a father should never have to argue with one another.
That's right.
Because one wants their child to be naked.
That's
and
right.
Another wants their child not to be naked.
That's right.
The parent, if the wife that dispute with her husband,
go ahead, boss.
Because he wants his child clothed.
That's right.
Amen.
And you want your daughter naked.
Naked.
Your mama is a fool.
That's right.
That's so.
On the other hand,
That's right.
The mama.
That's right.
That want her daughter clothed.
Amen.
And yet the father. On her naked.
That's right.
Equal fool.
He is an equal fool.
Amen.
Amen.
Then when someone approach your daughter, you put yourself in position, you can't say nothing.
That's true.
You can't say nothing.
That's right.
Husband can't talk. That's right.
See her little backside switching and hanging out of her shorts.
That's right.
Amen.
That's right.
You raise your daughters right.
That's right.
When meat start to get on their bones, bless God. And when they start walking and everything on them is starting to move when
that's
they
right.
move.
That's right.
Amen.
Then you got to girdle up the loins.
That's right.
Wonderful, sir.
Amen.
That's right. Amen.
I want to say you should